am good. I am really good.
Julia Louis-Dreyfus announces she is cancer-free on Jimmy Kimmel Live.
Did you beat the breast cancer?
Is it beaten?
Is it gone?
The 57-year-old actress looked radiant. The Emmy winner was diagnosed with breast cancer a year ago. Her show Veep went on hiatus while she underwent surgery and three rounds of chemo. Back in February, Julia posted her first photo after surgery with the message, "Hurrah! Great doctors, great results." Feeling happy and ready to rock after surgery. Now we know she's beaten cancer.
Everything is good. I'm back at work on Veep, which is amazing.
That's great.